Josh.
Yeah, right. TLG Early Intervention is about taking time with children and young people who are at that point of crisis in their education, enabling families to hope again that school could be a success for their child. It's just volunteers who have 1 hour a week to spend with a child, to go into a primary school and to deliver a program that will bring transformation in that child's behavior, not just at school, but also at home.
And Ashiel says something about what's important to you. It's like a picture of who you are and what you like.
One of the great activities that we do is to encourage children to actually create a shield which represents them, to do that in a really creative way, but to give them chance to reflect on who they are and the people who are around them. And it's not just about education, it's about coaching and nurturing the whole family. Just the power of being in touch with home to help and encourage and keep the parent included.
A little bit of education aspect, because we measure how far they go.
Shouldn't just be about pulling people out of the river who are drowning. We're going upstream. We're getting in there really, really early. There are families and children that would benefit so much from some help. In every town where there's a church and there's a school, then this is a program that can make a difference.